very flattered. Nakakakilig na.
Tinapos na ng aktres na si Liza Soberano ang usap-usapan ng mga netizen tungkol sa pagsali niya sa Miss Universe pageant. Ayon kay Liza, wala siyang balak na pasukin ang mundo ng beauty pageants. May mensahe rin ang aktres kay Miss Universe Philippines Rabia Mateo.
Very flattered, nakakakilig na gusto ng mga tao na sumali ako sa Miss U. But of course, like I've always said since noon pa, I really don't think it is for anxiety when I'm on stage. Asap pa nga lang, sasayaw lang naman ako, hindi naman magsasalita. Grabe na yung kaba ko. So what more if it was for Miss Universe? And I don't know, I just don't think that I would give justice to everybody's expectations.
I think you would.
I don't think I would. I think I'd pass out on stage. Na-experience ko din ng konti eh, when I got to do a Miss Pia Words Facts life story sa MMK, na-experience ko kahit pa paano yung training ng Miss U. And grabe ang taas ng heels na sinusuot nila. So when I tried the high heels, I was tripping all the time. So malamang, pag sumali ako sa Miss U, madatapa din ako sa stage. Hey, congratulations to her. Win or lose, she's still a winner for all of us Filipinos. I believe she represented us very well. She made us all proud. She did so amazing on stage.